Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
Hola, entre, entre. God, sink me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
Imagine what a thing like that'd be worth. Sell that to the right person and I'd be the richest pirate, privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
Thank you. ¡Y aquí puedo darle! ¡Eso ni lo sueñes, canalla!
¡Basta ya!
What is your true name, Rogue?
It's her. Captain Pissoff.
Bien que pauvre Pissoff.
Where is this sage? Did you set him free?
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Walpole.
A despicable display. This tosspot is a ruined man, Caroline. Unfit for life on land, much less at sea. If he goes to the West Indies, it's you who'll suffer.
Father! Father! Come, love. Up with you now.
That old muckworm! He's wrong about me!
I hope it's so.
You believe me, don't you? Can you not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding into port. And there I am, a man of quality. With a thousand doubloons spilling from my pockets. Like drops of rain, I can see it.
Cena, cómetela rápido.
You hungry? Now what's your plan, mate?
Find my weapon and steal a ship.
Que Dios nos ayude. No me gusta la pinta de esa tormenta que se acerca.
Parece que se está desviando al oeste, hacia el golfo. Quizá estemos a salvo.
We're stealing a brig. Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free, and they'll sail with us, no question.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship to flee.
Aye, there's a brig in this fleet. I'll make my way through.
There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
¿Qué pasa con los prisioneros?
Que se ahoguen. Mejor ellos que nosotros.
There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her.
Esto es una locura.
Cálmate, no pasará nada. En unos minutos partiremos.
Thank you.
entiendes? ¡No te muevas! ¡Vas por él!
We're going topside. Be ready.
Thank you. By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edwin. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Aduwale.
Ever been to Nassau, Aduwale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? I think I'll keep her.
All hands aft, lads. We're taking this one home.
I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
Be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. You'll find a decent place to drop anchor. Spied a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols.